Of course, there are many things that are changing in healthcare by introducing machine learning and AI, from understanding medical images to analyzing medical records of patients. But I am particularly interested in telling you about the advances that we have in digital health and introducing digital health into our understanding of healthcare. And when I tell people about digital health, they typically think about wearables. They say, oh yeah, so we are seeing these wearables such as Fitbits, for example. That is used increasingly in understanding health and getting information about patients. I want to tell you about the next thing beyond the wearables, which what we call the invisibles. We have invented a smart Wi-Fi-like box that we call the Emerald Box. It's very much similar to your Wi-Fi at home. It sits in the background of the home and it analyzes the electromagnetic waves in the environment. By analyzing these wireless signals in the environment, it can tell your breathing, your heartbeat, your movements, interaction with other people, without even asking you to wear any sensor on your body. Of course, when I tell people this, everyone's like, oh, like, how is that possible even? How can you get like my breathing, my heartbeat, and without even touching me? And it is really the power of these advances in machine learning. Actually, to understand it, let's step back. I mean, if you look around you, you are surrounded by a sea of Wi-Fi signal, of cellular signal. So there are plenty of wireless and electromagnetic waves around you. Now, every single move that you do, like you took a breath, the pulsing of your blood, it changes the electromagnetic field around you. And what we are able to do is to design new machine learning algorithms that can analyze those changes in the electromagnetic waves to be able to tell. I want to show you what we can achieve. Here, what you see on the slide, one of my students, this is our lab at MIT, one of the offices in the lab, and you see an arrow. That arrow is pointing to the wall because actually the device, our smart wireless box, is not even in this office. It is in the adjacent office and it's watching this person through the wall. Now, I'm going to make this person walk and I want you to look at the red dot and how it's able to track his motion. I want you to remember that it's tracking him through the wall by just analyzing the wireless signal. And you can see that it tracks him pretty accurately. Remember that he has no sensors, no accelerometer, no cell phone on him. This is purely based on how wireless signal changes as it reflects off his body.